In this video, we are going to solve a problem involving the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles and their corresponding sides. We are going to apply this theorem in solving a problem. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of any pair of corresponding sides. Let us consider these two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Because triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, then side AB and side PQ are corresponding sides. Side BC and side QR are corresponding sides. Side AC and side PR are also corresponding sides. According to the theorem, the area of triangle ABC over the area of triangle PQR is equal to AB over PQ squared. It is also equal to AC over PR squared. And it is also equal to BC over QR squared. Let us solve this problem. The areas of two similar triangles are 81 square centimeters and 144 square centimeters, respectively. Find the ratio of a pair of corresponding sides. Let us draw the figures. Let us say these are the two triangles. Let us name the first triangle, triangle ABC, and the second triangle, triangle PQR. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, and these are the corresponding sides. Side AB and side PQ are corresponding sides. Side BC and side QR are corresponding sides. Side AC and side PR are corresponding sides. These are the areas of the two similar triangles, 81 square centimeters and 144 square centimeters. 81 is smaller than 144, so 81 square centimeters must be the area of the smaller triangle. So the area of triangle ABC is equal to 81 square centimeters, and the area of triangle PQR is 144 square centimeters. We are asked to find the ratio of a pair of corresponding sides. We can choose any pair of corresponding sides. Let us choose side AC and side PR. According to the theorem we read a while ago, the area of triangle ABC over the area of triangle PQR is equal to AC over PR squared. Next, we are going to substitute 81 square centimeters for the area of triangle ABC and 144 square centimeters for the area of triangle PQR. So we have now 81 square centimeters over 144 square centimeters is equal to AC over PR squared. We cancel square centimeters in the numerator with square centimeters in the denominator, and then we are going to extract the square root of both sides. So we have now the square root of 81 over 144 is equal to the square root of AC over PR squared. The square root of 81 is 9 because 9 times 9 is 81, and the square root of 144 is 12 because 12 times 12 is 144. And the square root of AC over PR squared is AC over PR. So we have now 9 over 12 is equal to AC over PR. 9 over 12 is not yet in simplified form. The greatest common divisor of 9 and 12 is 3. So we are going to divide 9 by 3 and 12 by 3. 9 divided by 3 is 3, and 12 divided by 3 is 4. So AC over PR is equal to 3/4.